Now, I welcome Dr. Rao, President of RACAMHCU, to address the event.
Your Excellency, Antonio Alvarez Barsi, the Honorable Ambassador for Embassy of Spain, Your Excellency, Mohammed Amran Al-Shamsi, Chairman of our RACAMHCU Board, Your Excellency, James Iglesias, and his entire team from the Embassy of Spain, Honorable Board Members, other distinguished guests from our sister institutions like RAC Hospital, Higher College of Technology, and RAC Academy, our RACAMHCU family members, ladies and gentlemen. It's really a special privilege and a proud moment for all of us, because this is the first time, I think, RACAMHCU in the history of 15 years we are arranging a function mainly focusing on the achievement of women. As you can see, the title of today's program, Women Have the Formula. Of course, this was possible, made possible, thanks to the Embassy of Spain, especially His Excellency Antonio Alvarez and his members, and then, of course, Mrs. Innocenta. I think we should convey our special gratitude for her, because she is the one who took the initiative, and she was the link between RACAMHCU and the Embassy of Spain. So because of her help and her initiative, we are able to arrange today's function. Women Have the Formula, you know, very nice title. And as you can see from the exhibition displays outside, all mainly focusing on the women who have achieved in chemistry. That's why it's Women Have the Formula. But I should say here, you know, women, you know, the role of women in the nature, in any field, as a mother, as a daughter, as a sister, as a wife, as a mother-in-law, or as a grandmother, you know, and as a professional, and as a colleague, as a friend. Everywhere you have seen, their formula is not same. They have appropriate formulas for each one of their role. And that's how always we say women are much more superior than men when compared to several aspects of comprehensive capability. In fact, we are seeing so-called some of the women leaps. You know, they say they are superior to men, and competition. I think on this occasion, we should emphasize and we should remember, whether it is men or women, we are not here to compete. Because there is no need for, there is no competition. Women are superior. Men have to accept that. Because of not only playing a very important role in their procreation, maintaining continuation of the generation, but also in several areas. So naturally, there cannot be competition. There can be only cooperation. So we should realize, both men and women, we are like two faces of the same coin or two wheels of the same chariot. So no competition, no conflict, only cooperation and only synergy. I think with that, I'm very happy to extend a very warm welcome to to Her Excellency Antonio Alvarez Barsi, the Honorable Ambassador, the Embassy of Spain for this inaugural function. Please put your hands together, my dear friends. I'm equally happy and proud to welcome Our Excellency Mohammed Amran Al-Shamsi, who is the chairman of our RACM HSC board, and also other honorable board members who have been very supportive to RACM HSC. As just for the information of our guests, RAC Medical and Health Sciences University is a 15-year-old university under the Ras Al Khaimah government and guided and mentored by His Highness Sheikh Saud bin Zakar Al Qasimi, who is the ruler of Ras Al Khaimah and also the Supreme Council member. We are 15-year-old, started with the 22 students, and now I am very proud to share with you, we have more than 1,200 students from 50 nationalities. Same way, we started with some 7 faculty, now we have more than 300 teaching and faculty and staff, again from 30 nationalities. We have medical, dental, pharmacy, and nursing programs, undergraduate programs. In addition, we have master's program in nursing and pharmacy.
To show that women are not less prepared intellectually for these STEM disciplines, on the contrary, they can be as good to tackle them as men. It's only a question of promoting and creating the right environment for them to do so, and their contribution will be as important as the contribution of men, and it will, at the end of the day, benefit and increase the richness.
Women Have the Formula shows the impact females from all places and all times have played in the progress of our society in order to encourage more girls and young females to go into science, technology, engineering, and mathematics studies.
Educational indicators show that women's achievement in education has reached its targeted level and some cases exceeded that of men because of the strong desire among the women to become financially independent, professionally successful.
This exhibition highlights the work of women who have devoted themselves to the study of chemistry since ancient times, highlighting the contributions of women in the history and current developments of science in the world.
Yes, women have the formula of success. We are courageous, compassionate, confident, productive, optimistic, and positive, and we are certainly go-getters. It is true that we struggle to overcome many obstacles to achieve our goals, but we are proud to note that women have assumed leading positions.
Behind every great community stand great women, leading each generation and rising our families and nation higher.